Unicorn square. That's my favorite. Fairy hop, fairy hop, fairy hop. Made it. Your turn, Anoop.
Sam, please come back here.
I don't want to eat. I want to play.
Oh, that child sure keeps me on my toes.
I didn't realize how busy we'd be at the inn when I agreed to watch him while his mom went to the store. Oh, I'll be right back.
Hey, Sam, you're in for a treat.
My famous samosa thali.
The deliciousest ever.
Sam, your mom said you had to eat all of your lunch and you still haven't finished. When you're done with your samosas, you can be my special helper.
But Super Samo don't want to be a special helper.
Oh, dear. There's the phone again.
Be right back.
Mama's so busy. I wish there was something we could do to help. I know just what to do. We can babysit Sam. Guess what, Mama? Anoop and I are on a mission to make your day a little easier. Well, you take care of Mango Manor. We'll take care of Sam.
Well, that would be really helpful, but babysitting's a big responsibility, Deepa. Are you sure you two can handle it?
Of course we can. Best babysitting team ever. Right, Anoop?
Okay. But there's one thing I promised Sam's mom. He must finish his entire lunch.
Four samosas? No problemo. Finished in no time.
Thank you, Beta. Eat your samosa, Sam. I'll be at the front desk if you need me.
Eat up, Sam. Then you can play with your coolest babysitters ever.
Super Samo, kapow! Woohoo!
We gotta catch Sam. These samosas aren't gonna eat themselves. Come on, Sam. I promise if you eat the samosas, we can play all day.
No eat. I want to play Super Samo.
Oh, no. We can't fail our babysitting mission. Wait a second. Since Sam loves playing Super Samo, I bet he'd eat the samosas if he thought they gave him special powers. Not real powers, of course. But maybe we could make him think he has enough super strength to lift an elephant. Can we do it, Anoop? Oh, sorry. Don't mind us. We're just standing here flexing our super strong muscles. Did you know that eating these samosas will give special powers to all who dare to try them?
Wow.
If you eat one, you'll be strong enough to lift an elephant!
Hey, they're growing a little!
You can't get powers with just one bite. Finish it up!
Super Samo strong!
Ready to lift an elephant?
Okay, Anoop, like we talked about.
Samo lift elephant! I'm doing it! Super Samo's got super strength!
These samosas are giving Super Samo special powers. Here, have another.
No way! Super Samo's got to do super stuff!
Anoop, if he doesn't eat the rest of the samosas, we'll have totally failed at our babysitting mission. Unless Sam thought eating another samosa gave him another special power. We could convince Sam that he could move Bubba's tool cart using mind power. Brilliant, huh? Let's do it!
Now, just pull it when you hear Sam say, Super Samo, power up. Super Samo, hurry. I have an urgent mission for you.
Mission?
You see my dad in there? He needs his tools, but he can't let go of that pipe or water will spray everywhere.
Super Samo, save the tools!
That's my hero. And this time you'll get to use your mind to move the cart closer to Baba.
Mind powers? Whoa.
Yeah, since you have super strength, you probably have super mind powers too. Try it.
It's not working.
Sounds like you need to eat another samosa. Super Samo, as in Samosa. Get it?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Super Samo needs super samosa to get more powers.
Now, just look at the cart and say, Super Samo, power up.
Super Samo, power up.
Baba, look out.
I did it! Samo moved it with mind powers.
Pew, pew, pew.
Two more samosas, Super Samo? Didn't anyone ever tell you you've got to do what your babysitter says?
No, no, no! Super Samo don't want to eat! Fly, Mega Moose, fly! Oh, no! Mega Moose is stuck!
Ooh, mind power!
It's not working! I'll use super strength and shake Moose! No super strength? Now I never get Moose.
Aw, it's okay, Sam. Maybe your powers are just worn out. Here, eat another samosa. I think a third samosa gives you, jumping powers.
Yeah!
Anoop, there's only one samosa left. We've got to convince Sam he has jumping powers. I know, but I have a plan. We'll get Maruti to help. I'll signal him to swing into Bina's perch, which will make Moonjaw run out of the house. And then Moonjaw will land on the floaty and land Sam up into the tree to get Mega Moose. That's where we come in. Trust me, it's the perfect plan. Perfect. Here they come.
Super Samo, power!
You're right, Anoop. It's time to tell Sam the truth. Sam, you don't actually have superpowers.
Huh? No powers for Super Samo?
I told my mom I'd make sure you ate your samosas. I figured you'd eat them if you thought they gave you special powers. Guess I'm not a very good babysitter.
You're a great babysitter, Deepa.
Super Samo fist bump!
Let's go save Mega Moose.
How are we gonna do that?
As a team. But we're gonna need samosas. Cause I'm hungry. Ready, heroes?
Mega Moose, I'm coming for ya! Here comes Super Samo! Zowie, SuperBots!
Woohoo!
What do we do now?
Something super!
Everybody shout whoa!
Did Sam really eat all his samosas?
He sure did.
Wow, I'm impressed.
We made it super fun for Sam. That's what super babysitters do.
Oh, thank you for your help, Beta.
Super sitters, away!
Deepa
versus the dragon. Wanna try, Anoop? Woohoo! Deepa has the ball, and it's passed to Anoop for the alley-oop!
The mango picnic buffet sure was a hit. Thank you for helping me clean up, Deepa and Anoop. I'll go put the stuff away.
That was a nice slam dunk, Anoop. Oh, no! Mama left her keys behind. We better get them back to her. Quick! Guess we're going into overtime, Anoop. She goes right, starts left, fast break, and it's passed to Anoop for the alley. Oops! The keys are in the basement, in the no-go room.
Strange sounds come from the no-go room.
Ah! Did you see that, Anoop? And hear that? A monster's down there with Mama's keys!
Deepa, have you seen my keys?
They were here just a minute ago, Mama. Anoop and I will look for them for you.
Oh, thank you, Beta. Back to the guests.
We'll have to go in the no-go room and face that monster. We'll do it together.
Going down.
Okay, the keys are around this corner in the no-go room.
Ah!
And so is a monster.
Okay, Anoop, we turn the corner, go into the no-go room, find the keys, and get out.
Ooh.
On the count of three, we get the keys. One.
Ooh.
Two.
Ooh.
Three. That was the scariest monster ever!
That's Naniji playing her Veena. Let's ask her if there's a monster in the basement.
Naniji knows everything about everything. Naniji, I have a very important question.
No questions, please, until I finish my mid-morning raga. Ah! Now it's nice and quiet.
Now can I ask the question?
First, I must finish stirring. Huh? A little music makes my food extra delicious. There. Now, ask me anything, Beta.
Can monsters live underneath a house?
When I was little, my uncle said a dragon lived under my house. One that looked just like this.
A dragon monster?
Oh, don't worry. This dragon is nice. He eats all the bad notes, so my Veena always sounds
like a goose.
No, it always sounds beautiful.
Are there dragons everywhere?
Who knows? I never checked to see if there was really one under my house or not. Oh, needs more music.
Dragon, under the house!
For once, Bina's right. It's gotta be a dragon. It had hot, dragony breath and everything. Your ears are shivering, Anoop. Are you scared now, too? If we're gonna get Mama's keys back, we have to go back down.
We can do this, right, Anoop? We just need to stick together.
And not actually go into the no-go room. Maruti! Good thinking, Anoop. Bananas!
Bananas?
Where?
Right here, and I'll give it to you if you get Mama's keys from the basement.
Really? That's easy. Be right back. Wait, what's the catch?
Oh, nothing really. There's just a dragon down there, that's all.
Oh, okay, if that's all. Did you say a dragon? I'm not going down there. Not even for a banana.
How about two bananas?
Okay. If things get bad, I'll let the dragon have a bite of the banana. A small bite. Hello, bananas. I mean, keys.
A dragon!
Goodbye, keys! I've decided that today is a good day to start my new coconut diet. Yeah, yeah, I'm never going down there again. I may have made him a little angry.
Well, I think we made it worse. Now there's an annoyed dragon in our basement.
Everything all right, you two?
Yep, all good. Such a nice, relaxing, not scary day. Ha, ha, ha.
Hmm, okay. Did you find my keys?
We're, working on it. We just have to get them away from the dragon in the basement.
Oh, Deepa. There is so much junk down there, a dragon wouldn't surprise me one bit.
Even Mama knows about the dragon! The only way to get Mama's keys is to face that dragon ourselves. Come on, Anoop. Let us prepare for battle. If the dragon starts to attack, we'll fight the dragon back to back. If the dragon starts to fly, that's no problem, so can I. I can conquer any fear. If I have my best friend near, I can conquer any fear. If I have my best friend here. Dragons have sharp teeth and claws, but we'll hop, roll, and say hi-ya! We're ferocious in a fight. Mop up, shield down, mop up, shield right. No match for us. We've got the moves, Anoop, and each other. Here we go. Nice and easy.
Get the silver platter for our guest lunch.
Now, what's happening with these outfits?
This? Oh, nothing. We were just dressed for battle against the dragon robot in the basement to get your keys back. Because we can face anything together. Nothing can scare us now. Right, Anoop?
Well, aren't you two brave?
Ah! What was that?
I might have to go back to eating bananas. Coconuts are very hard to open.